Skippy and Rover on a hellbound ride. Just a runt and his brother running side by side. But that's not where their tale begins. It's a clockwise circle, that's the way life spins. Somewhere in the middle of fact and folklore, puppy mill brothers in a strip mall store. Well, they found him a home and a nice family. They're paper trained in AKC. Some say the brothers couldn't ask for more. With an invisible fence and a doggy door. But something smelled wrong in the air that day when they dropped him off at the vet and drove away. As Skippy and Rover woke later on, the whole world had changed and something was gone. They just lay in a funk for the next few days with those cone collars on and a doped up haze. Crying over the loss of what might have been, their high-pitched howls lost in the wind. They plotted their revenge on an autumn night. They mapped their escape in the blue moonlight. Rover missed the paper on the living room floor. Skippy left a present by the bathroom door. When they see this mess, it's gonna give them a jolt. Hell has no fury like a dog's revolt. Yeah, Skippy and Rover, it's the end of the line. They've heard who's a good boy for the last darn time. Now Skippy and Rover living up to their names. They skip town hopping westbound trains. They've given up a life of kibbles and bits and manicured lawns to take their breaks. Yeah, Skippy and Rover, it's the end of the line. They've heard who's a good boy for the last darn time. Oh, picking ants. Oh, when they roll into town, the ladies rave and rant. But with their puppy dog eyes, they just say, I can't. They don't go into detail, they just say no. Refer to something bad happening a long time ago. And they pay their tabs and mosey out the door. It makes the ladies want them even that much more. So if you see a couple dogs with a mean-eyed stare, no leash, no collar, got their nose to the air. Saluting all the trees and making their mark. With a hole in their soul and a longing in their bark. Running wild and free, breaking all the laws. They may be fixed, but they still got their convictions. Yeah, Skippy and Rover, it's the end of the line. They've heard who's a good boy for the last darn time. Now Skippy and Rover living up to their names. They're skipping town, hopping westbound trains. They've given up a life of kibbles and bits and manicured lawns to take their naps. Yeah, Skippy and Rover, it's the end of the line. They've heard who's a good boy for the last darn time.